This video contains mature content in language, discussion topics, and video. Please stop watching now if you are not old enough or find such things offensive. Thanks.
Yep, didn't have to use any narcotic though, so that's cool. I think there is another raptor way over there.
I think that's a Diplo is what you're
thinking.
No,
yeah, there's definitely a Dilo that's like up closer here, but further back. Whoop.
Raptor.
There we go. Yay! It's weird that they are the exact same color. Even their eyes are the same color. Yeah, it must have just been a Dilo over there. It looked like it had the different tail movement. No, that is a Dilo. Although, in fairness, it could be a raptor, and I'd have no clue. Come out of nowhere and just eat me. You said those bolas work well on pterodons, huh? Oh, Nick left.
He did? Oh, that's too bad.
Aw, your raptor even got bonus levels. I got nothing. Well, did you want to take the boat back or you want me to take the boat back?
I'll take the boat back.
There, you come with me. There we go. Since we didn't end up having to go very far. Which is okay.
Oh, there we go. That works.
Yeah, I was going to say, you should be able to get back on it there. Well, we'll have to make sure we're pulling in plenty of meat, but since I'm going to have to go on a killing spree anyway to get hide, I don't think that'll be a problem.
Killing spree.
Honestly, seriously, like, the bolas, man, like, since I can take parasaurs out now, I can get, hide, like, a lot of hide fairly consistently.
So, do you get to keep that bola?
No, you have to keep making them, but they're fairly cheap. It's like a couple fiber, 3 stones, and thatch. We get to the point where we have that sickle, dude. I'll take that and I'll just make a crap ton of bolas and just leave them in a chest. And then whoever wants them can have them. And when we finally decide we need flying mounts, apparently we will have an easier time doing so. Dude, raptors already. That's awesome.
Oh, yeah, that's actually really good.
I lagged hard there. Well, I think the Bronto has finally decided to head on down the road.
One's still stuck, though.
Oh, this isn't the one that's been stuck over there? Nope. Oh. Well, hell. It's just a whole new one.
Not
well,
right now, though.
I'll go and work, like I said, I'll go and work on getting the hide.
Tiny monkey. Need right in that front. He is literally trying to merge with that rock.
Fusion dance?
Poor job of it, though.
So, did you see that Xenoverse 2?
Yeah.
It looks like you can actually fly around freely in the hub.
Oh, I saw that they were making it. I didn't see anything about
Yeah,
flying.
The video shows a little bit. They didn't say anything, but in the video you can it actually shows the player kind of flying around in the hub. The hub is huge. It's like an entirely different thing now. All right. And they should be good food-wise. I should collect narcotic real quick though.
Actually, I'll just take that narcotic and put it in.
There, I grabbed the narcotic out of her. I also grabbed the rotted meat, because, yes, rotted meat. Never thought I'd be excited about that. But Nick was always the one in charge of drugs half the time. It was you or him, so.
Yeah.
Last go around. So, narcotic, I just left in here. We'll just leave it in the mortar and pestle, so if someone needs it, that's where it's at.
Oh, do you have it slow down, that spoilage to slow down?
It's slowed down to, it's instead of being 6 times, which is where we're at, it's only 4 times.
Oh, yeah.
So it's still, like, it's still slowed considerably. It just isn't forever. If we get to a point where we feel like we want to crank it back up, we'll crank it back up. But maybe I should crank it to 5. 5 might be about right, since 4 seems a little quick. But
well,
6
no,
was,
I was
way
thinking
too
about in,
short.
Not necessarily on us. But in
well, like in the
stuff like
in
that.
The trough, it's already slowed down. I can't modify that specifically.
Oh, I thought you could.
No, I thought I could too, and then found out I couldn't. But like meat takes 2 hours, 2.5 hours to spoil off of a stack in there. So sometimes I can make this jump, and sometimes I can't by this other door. I've already replenished the narcotic we had. In fact, I need frickin' narco berries. Alright. Take you with me, and I will leave the rest of you. I should probably see Flint. Get some more arrows going. Need to get some more bolas going too, because unfortunately, I missed a bunch on that one raptor that was hitting me.
Yeah. Yeah, unfortunately, yeah.
Well, they move enough that.
Oh, yeah.
It was way easier about the one that ended up being yours, because I could. She just ran right at me. As long as you've got the distance, you can hit them with it easy. Well, I hit the first one with it in the water, but when they go unconscious, they sink.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, well, crap, I don't want you to drown.
Yeah, that's kind of ruins the whole exercise.
It defeats the purpose, man. Like those ones, whatever that was, we were trying to tame the Arctic dire wolf or something for you.
Yeah.
Forge, stone foundations, stone ceilings, bookshelf. Bookshelf might be good to get, although we haven't been getting much.
Well, we haven't been searching for engrams at the moment. That hasn't been a big thing.
Oh, preserving bin. Oh, we don't have oil, though. Well, I learned the bookshelf. I'll save the rest of the points for the moment. Preserving bin would be useful. If we had a source of oil. Although I guess honestly, like we're keeping keeping enough stuff together that it probably doesn't matter quite so much. Craft some more arrows. Oh, that's right. I wanted to make... Well, I guess I don't necessarily need that to kill the dodos and stuff, though. Trying not to pick a fight with a frickin' Triceratops. Raptor saddle. Hides by far the only real complicated thing to get. I guess if you get a bunch of fiber, then you're not using it. Put it in the chest, because I'll use it to make the... Oh, pterodon egg. Really? Shot a dodo in the head and the arrow just exploded. That was it. Didn't do anything.
What?
I shot a dodo in the head with an arrow and it didn't do anything. It just exploded.
Like,
The arrow just exploded and nothing happened.
Huh. Fuck.
Well, now I've got an arrow sticking out of this dodo's head, like, through its head. And it's still alive. That was Super Dodo right there, and he's only level 14. Man, I used like 4 arrows on that guy and only got 1 back. Oh, we can get to that. Oh, I'm not by the raft. If you're by the raft, Gabe, there is a green one that's right on this small island over here.
Okay, I'll head over that way.
I don't know if you'll be able to get there in time or not. It's sitting on the ground, so it's probably been there for a little bit.
Oh, shit.
What?
Fuck. God damn it. Knew it.
Oh, no. What happened?
That stupid giant monkey was over there.
Oh, no!
He just went berserk.
Ugh. That sucks.
Sheriff is gonna kill me. I'm gonna kill him. You got a bolo?
Yeah, I'm coming. I have to run all the way back. And I'm out of stamina. That sucks. Freaking, I love how they just show up and go ape shit.
12, yeah.
Where's he at?
Right here.
That sucks ass. Yeah, oh shit, does nothing. Holy crap. These things take way too much to kill. Killed the Dilo too, didn't he?
I don't know if he killed the Dilo.
I don't know. Duplo was chasing me around, but I didn't see the alert if he died. Nope, he's after me. We got him. Nope, Duplo fucking lived somehow. Probably couldn't catch the stupid guy. Worst part is they do give hide now. They didn't used to give like anything. God,
fuck that guy.
Sucks. Well, we better pull the saddle off of... What the fuck? Oh no, the Brontosaurus is pissed off! Duplo's dead. I don't think I can get him to come back. Nope. Come back. The Brontosaurus is all pissed off now for some reason. It's breaking your shit, in fact.
I don't care, necessarily care about that. If I can't get close to it.
Yeah. What a disaster.
Fuck.
Just have to pump arrows into it. It's the only thing we can do. I'm pretty much dead. Like, if I get hit, I'm dead.
Arrows.
Oh, fuck, my bow broke.
Not hard to make more, you just need fiber and wood.
No, I was able to repair it, I actually don't have the pattern for it.
But you don't need to, yeah, you don't need the, well, yeah, that's no. What I'm saying, you don't need the pattern, so. Fucking,
What a disaster.
I know.
You know what we should have done? I should have put spikes down right next to this guy, and just let the spikes kill him. I didn't think about that, but that would have been the way to do it. I don't have any of the shit to make more arrows. And if he sits too long without damage being applied, he's just gonna heal. I'm glad I turned recording back on. Guess it'll make things interesting.
Arrows, gotta make some arrows.
That makes me really sad, dude.
I know, that's always what happens. We do so well, and it's just like...
Something amazing happens, and then tons of terrible things happen.
Like, and he's just like, I'm just gonna kill everything. It's like, ew.
I kind of think, mess with him. I feel like their aggro, like their random aggressiveness is really dumb. Because it's just like, how do you deal with that? Other than to just kill him on sight. I could understand wanting to try and tame one, because if you tame one, they're like a stupidly powerful ally. Is the Brontosaurus still freaking out? Were you able to actually get the saddle off of the... Yeah, he is, it looks like.
Yeah, the Parasaur? Yeah. Oh, fuck.
I'm coming. I finally have some more arrows. Problem is, now that this Brontosaurus is freaking out, I don't know if I can get close enough to put spikes down. And of course, we've got this guy now. He's coming out. Well, I'm probably dead.
Just jump in the water.
No, he's fleeing. We did enough damage to him that he's running away. Oh, I'd love to actually be able to break his body down after he destroyed so much shit. Oh, my leg. And, of course, I am now out of stuff again. Because I was totally prepared for this. Well, I'm probably gonna die, yeah.
Oh, man.
He got us both!
Yeah.
That sucks.
Stuff. You can go to the. Oh, we have two beds.
Yeah. Awesome. Oh, it didn't spawn me at the bed. What the fuck? It didn't spawn me at the bed. What is with this fucking game sometimes? Dude, I am like, I'm back where we got the Raptors.
Armor, it's raining, so I'm...
Yeah, try to get everything from both of us, because I'm not going to be back for a while. If I even survive this, since I'm freezing.
Died.
I died right on the other side of the one house. There's another raptor.
Okay, there's my body.
I died on the backside of the starter house.
Yeah.
Shit!
I guess we need to prioritize getting a wall built, because that'll at least keep them from wandering in. I think it keeps them from spawning as well, because I don't think they spawn unless they're a certain distance.
Well, I got everything.
I don't think I had anything that was really all that amazing on me. I wonder why it didn't let me spawn at the bed. What the hell? That's like the second or third time this has spawned me in weird places. Yeah, I'm likely dead because I'm gonna get close to making it back, but I see he's still wrecking everything.
He's still rampaging.
He's finally leaving, it looks like. I wonder if he destroyed the bed for that house. No, I should have been able to spawn here. He's coming back, dude. He died. If you've got stuff, you need to come and break him down.
Shit. Dude, I can't. Literally can't. I will die.
I'm already
trying
dying.
To get warm by the fire.
I have broken legs, so I can't run anymore. Fucking raptors. Oh my god, he destroyed a lot. That was so close. That was so close.
I don't... That was just hilarious. I'm sorry, you're just like... died.
And now I respawned. I'm right inside now. Hey man, hey, what's going on? Other than freezing to death.
That's pretty much, right now, that's pretty much all my life is right now, trying not to freeze to death. Basically, trying not to, what happened to you, trying not to have that happen to me.
Well, if the game hadn't spawned me, weirdly, it's probably my fault. I probably did something that caused it to act weird.
Alright.
Oh man, so much work lost.
I know, right? Anyway, here's... hide stuff. Cloth hat.
Yeah, I'll have to repair it all. Fuck, man. We're gonna have to, like, run around and repair everything.
Yep.
I had no arrows left, so...
You want... there's hide gloves in...
Feet. Pants.
Armor. Okay.
Busted fucking hat.
Wait, what? I thought you said he was dead.
He's not? He stopped moving and looked like he died.
Nope, that's definitely him.
Oh. Are we out of gloves?
Oh, wait. Gloves?
My body's still right here. Hey, look. I can totally fucking get nothing useful off of me.
Do you not have leather gloves?
No, you did not drop any. Yeah, gloves are the thing I'm
missing. Oh, here we go. There it is. Hide gloves. There you go.
Sweet. No, they're broken alive, too, man. So I guess it doesn't matter. Yeah, I see that. I see that, and like we don't have anything to do anything about it either. Like, I have no arrows. It's freezing still. I'm still freezing, because my shit's busted. I don't have any fiber either. What I need is fiber. I can probably just pop out and grab that to repair this stuff. If I do that, I might not be freezing anymore. Unfortunately, he's gonna heal too. My god, he walked right back into that same fucking spot.
The pathing on these guys are just, it's so fucking stupid.
I'm gonna make spikes. Oh, we should probably break down our dinosaurs. Pull everything out of them. Maybe you can't break them down. You used to be able to. Yeah, I guess we can't break them down. So now we just need to watch them fucking sit here and rot for ever. Oh, he even got some of our chests.
Did?
Out here, yeah. Like, he busted shit, just busted everything from the looks of it. Oh, better. Oh no! Oh, we lost all the supplies in the chests that were busted. Damn it! Like, that's a lot of wood that's just gone. What a disaster. Try not to be an asshole, but the world's an asshole to you anyway. Okay, I'm gonna grab. I need to gather a bunch of stuff so I can make the giant spikes. I'll just plant them by them. Oh, this is almost like starting over, like how far back we've been set here.
I know.
By the way, you're totally screwed. We were not prepared.
We're not prepared. I know
what really sucks is the Brontosaurus only got pissed, I think, because we killed that stupid Gigantopithecus. Yeah. Who totally deserved it.
Yep. An asshole. We just leave him alone, and he's like, "Nope, fuck. I'm gonna kill everything. Fuck you."
I can't place the spikes right on him, unfortunately. Let's see, I can surround him with spikes though, and then if we piss him off, we can actually, he'll kill himself. So give me a little bit to get that set up. Now I kind of wish we had Nick with us, because he would have been useful.
Oh.
Thank you.